We're gonna replace whatever this thing is called in our propane heater out there. That guy there has certainly seen better days. So we're gonna switch these guys out. Took screws right there, yeah. I think that was meant for there.
I think it was too. I think it was a metal thread.
Reassembling the igniter here. Last screw to hold the igniter in place, and I think we're good. Screw here, 1, 2, 3, and 4 to pop this off. Basically the same 4 go back in the same spots, and that looks a lot better than it did before. It's always a bonus when it works. Thank you.